We'll just wrap them all around our little finger. Well, do we need a bit more thinking time? I certainly won't disappoint you. Care to take a bet on it?
Stevenson, Robert Stevenson, pleased to meet you. As you might know, I am known for a certain expertise in building and handling steam locomotives, and I look forward to collaborating with you. One of the very first railway lines has been opened up between Manchester and Liverpool recently, unfortunately only on paper. Let us make these plans become reality. With this railway line, we will finally make the railway accessible to the broad population. But it seems like the public and the investors are still reserved. As soon as we create more successful lines, this will change. Thank you.
Group formed.
Thank you.
In case you are short of money, you are able to issue bonds to give your project a fresh impetus at any time. Admittedly, bonds have to be repaid always, but as soon as the ardour has reached the people, the railway will profit. As it is quite observable in general, your success proves my point. The railway arouses great interest right now. Your next goal shall be the heart of the United Kingdom, London. I am afraid we have to do a lot of persuading. Many landlords are refusing to sell their land, and thus they are blocking our way to London.